And we've actually generated so much plastic pollution that the highest point of a country, the Maldives, is a mountain of plastic trash. We've become really used to seeing plastic and to using plastic. It's incredibly convenient. Actually, plastic was only invented in 1950, so it's a fairly recent invention. And it's not outrageous to think that you can cut plastic from your life, because generations of people did it before it was invented in 1950. So something like this plastic water bottle, you'll only use it for a few minutes, but it's going to stay on our planet forever. Even if you manage to recycle it, it's still going to remain on our Earth. And really small changes in your habits can make a huge difference. If you ditch disposable single-use bottles and say yes instead to refillable canteens, you can save a huge amount of plastic from going to the landfill. And there's no need for a dramatic change overnight. Before plastic was invented, people lived without it, and we can do the same now. Global plastic production in 2014 was almost 300 million tons. That demand is coming from somewhere. Say no to plastic. Vote with your wallet.